So Dad's back. We're on a little hike, huh? And Tyka just fell and dirtied his shoes. What we're trying to do is, oh snap, it's a hiking trail right in front of us. I can't point because I'm holding on to Tyka's hand, so you don't really know what I'm talking about. Oh, where those ladies are going. Those little ant ladies. That's that hike I'm talking about. Oh, crazy. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so Papa is, let me see if I could switch hands without having Tyka drop.
Gotcha, dude.
Papa's all the way over there. And he's about to walk back to us. But it's a little, god damn, that's a loud plane. It's a little hard to talk while holding on to Tyka, so let me get adjusted.
Dude, why do you have to bring your little toy and then you're trying to walk uphill? It's just all bad news, man. You monkey, dude.
Okay. So I just walked uphill
holding this guy
the entire time. But Papa went to go. No! And walk the dogs. Well, there's all this condensation and he wants to put that in his mouth. No! Let's go this way. Yucky dude. And we found a little park with some really, no, cushiony floor. Go over there. This is yucky. Oh, it smells like it's been, like the water's just been sitting there. It smells like, what is it? Like musky. Okay, I'm gonna play with Tyka. I'll catch you guys up in a bit. All right, so Tyka has discovered, what do you call these? That's an ant, dude. That's an ant. Don't touch the ant. There are these gears. So he turns the gear and then all of it. I don't know what he's doing. His shoes are so jacked up. But it's okay. That's what they're for. You over it? There you go. Good job. You're so smart. Woo, go Tyka. Woo, go Tyka.
Alright, so we're at this house. And I'm extremely, extremely conflicted because online, I think me and Mom Bear found our dream house,
but I want it.
It is slightly out of our budget, but I think we can make it work if we really want it. So our goal now is to find every single thing that we hate about this house to make us not get it, but it has everything we want. There's the cliffside views, it has the pool, 3-car garage, and it's one story, so grandma doesn't have to walk up and downstairs.
The drive was bad. Good.
Yeah, the drive was so bad.
Negative one point.
But it's the outside is the Cape Cod style that we like. So why do we like it already? The big driveway. Okay.
Going?
Yeah, let's go inside. Right. I love this door. I just like how wide it is.
So you got your entryway.
Oh, it feels good in here.
Yeah, you got your high ceilings.
Okay, we got our high ceilings.
This is going to be the formal living room. They've kind of staged it right now, kind of a little formal living room / office.
Yeah.
So you got views of the outside.
Yeah, the stupid views that I hate. I freaking hate these stupid views.
Little smoggy today.
Yeah, it's so smoggy.
Hey, everyone, this is Tracy, the listing agent.
Hello.
So this is going to be your big living room where you're going to entertain with everybody.
Yeah.
Right behind you is the formal dining room.
Ooh.
Which is going to be just off of the kitchen.
Okay.
Oh, here.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool. Nice.
Cool.
Yeah.
This way we'll make our way to the kitchen. So you have a nice little island. You can have a lot of people kind of congregate over here.
Oh, it comes with 17 apples.
17 apples. You have 14. Wine fridge, microwave, and of course your stove.
That is nice. I
like
it.
Built in 96. On this side of the wing.
Oh, that's the year I hate the most.
This side of the wing, you have your entryway from your garage, your 3-car garage that you wanted.
Oh, nice.
I know,
your favorite.
I did. Ooh, oh, I love the floor. I mean, I hate the floor. I hate this epoxy floor. Oh, this is awesome.
There's we a give you a workstation.
There's a workbench right there.
Oh, yeah, here too.
And then you have stairs to go up into the attic, so you can use that as a floor. Just see that
screen right there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, right there, I see it.
Yeah, that was a ladder.
I see it.
And then it's
dang, this is a big garage.
Kevin, why are you showing us this house?
I know.
Babe,
did you find anything that you hate yet? Please tell me you found at least 10 things. Because this might be our dream house.
So we right here behind you is going to be the pantry.
I hate it.
Huge pantry.
Stupid huge
this
pantry.
This is huge.
This is even bigger than our current pantry.
Well, I mean, everything is bigger here than our current anything.
Is there a light switch inside so your mom can stick her hand out?
Uh-huh.
Outside still. Oh, it's outside. So your mom could actually stick her hand out like that.
So right here you have one bedroom and a bathroom as well.
Can so I wear my shoes?
Yeah, you're
good. I'm too Asian for this. Yeah. Oh, it feels nice in here. The stupid AC feels so good.
It does feel really good.
It doesn't?
Yeah.
Oh, let's get a sneak peek of the pool and the views.
You guys want to do the backyard last?
Yeah.
Damn, look at that sneak peek. Damn.
Oh, you hear that noise? You hear that buzzing?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't like
stupid
it.
Stupid pool machines?
Good thing the master bedroom's on that side, so you won't hear it. Unless you're on this side.
Damn it, Kevin.
Stupid good plans. Planning the master bedroom away from the machine.
You have a side door, so if people, your guests are in the backyard,
they don't
have
to walk.
Why would you think of that?
I hate stupid convenience like this. Damn, look at that Scarface house across the street.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Okay.
Okay, so a lot of stupid...
Kevin's doing such a great job.
A lot of stupid conveniences.
If you want, if you're looking for someone that does a great, outstanding job, hit up Kevin. Because, man, he's nailing it right now.
I know.
Whoa,
I
like this.
Let's see, we'll make our way to the other side of the house, and then we'll do the backyard last.
Oh, even more apples?
Yes. So this is the other wing. You're going to have 3 bedrooms, your master... Your master has amazing views outside as well too. So to the left over here, you have your half bathroom for your guests.
Cause they only deserve half.
Exactly.
Yeah.
They don't need to take a shower. They'll be overstaying your welcome.
Ooh, laundry. Laundry room.
Laundry room.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool. The sink.
Yep.
Nice.
For all the freaking things you soil, you little dirty monkey.
You dirty monkey. You dirty monkey.
You do have pocket doors, so if you want to close this for privacy, you can.
Oh my god, I hate privacy.
You have 2 bedrooms on these two opposite sides.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, that is cool.
It's good size.
I mean,
this
I hate
great
how
the... size. I mean, oh god.
So you can be close to the kids.
I have a question to ask you.
Yes.
So you know how they always stage these homes?
Yes.
What if we actually like the furniture in these homes? Could we buy them with some of the furniture?
You could potentially.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
We would have to talk to the staging company.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay.
If they're willing to get rid of some of their inventory.
Because sometimes they do a really good job.
Yeah.
With your brother? Do you like your room with your brother, dude?
Pretty good.
You like it? He's not crying, so that could be a good sign.
Oh, no.
I could cry. Cry right now.
Go.
Cry and we'll leave. Cry and we'll leave right now.
All right. Well, we're staying a little longer. Come on, dude.
So far, do you? How much do you love it or hate it?
Number, comments to myself.
Take a look at the third bedroom before we take a look at the master.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Grandma room.
Yeah, Grandma. Come on, Grandma. Look, you have good privacy. You could read and knit over there doing Grandma things. You have a picture of Grandma back in the day. Oh, and you can see the front yard.
Yeah, this is nice.
You like it?
What is this thing? This little
alarm. So it'll be the sensor. Oh. So if somebody opens it, you'll hear it go beep.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so now for the
master.
I love these these ceilings. Ugh.
Oh, it's so,
they're so
freaking high. Inconveniently tall.
So you got your master bedroom, double doors to go outside.
Oh my goodness.
There's a patio cover back there.
You're talking about we have our own private entrance and exit.
You
I feel like my life is a living hell now.
I have to get a key to open
my life
it.
Is a living hell going
but
on.
But there is a
now.
Fireplace out there as well too.
Oh, it's gonna be too hot. Like, yeah.
I know.
This is great space.
It's huge.
And then on
huge
this side
space.
You have the walk-in closet and your master bath.
Oh, nice.
How's the closet?
And if we want these clothes, can we also buy it with the house?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Pretty lines.
I like it.
So you have your tub, stand-up shower, two sinks.
Oh, there's so much renovation
you've got
to do.
I really like it so far.
Like it or love it?
I love it. I'm caving into my... Oh, man. I feel like I'm at like a really nice Airbnb.
So, we'll go take
so
a look.
We're so screwed.
So, we're outside. Oh, no. The sprinkler just blasted my foot. But Kevin's right. It does get a little bit noisier because the freeway was behind us. But the view is amazing, though. This LA smog, so you might cover half the mountains. But imagine chilling in the pool and being able to see mountains and all that. So this is the backyard. There's a jacuzzi. How do you like it so far, Mama?
Damn it!
Isn't this the most disgusting house you've ever seen?
Yeah. It needs very minimal renovation. Like, very minimal.
And don't you hate that?
Yeah, yeah.
And don't you hate that? Because we love spending money, like, redoing things.
I know. I think I want to find more of a project, you know? Fuck.
This one might be it. We have a lot to discuss. A lot.
We really do. All right, guys. I'm back with the so-so quality because I am with this handsome guy.
Oh, damn it. My collar's popping out. I got to tuck it in. There. Should I button this? No, it looks weird, huh?
Yes. Okay. Look at this guy.
Do I look good?
You look great.
Okay, my turn.
Go. Give me your best dance moves. Let's go. Start twerking.
You don't even know what I'm doing. Go down. There we go. We're using my phone. There it is.
Those aren't dance moves.
I'm just showing them the outfit.
Oh.
All right. So. Are you wondering why we're dressed like this today?
I think they know why.
Why would they know?
It's been all over social media, so I think they know.
All right, well, I'm gonna show you guys something, and then you write in the comments, and you tell me if you knew why, all right? So I'm gonna walk in this room, and you tell me if you knew why. All right, I'm gonna keep the mystery alive. You can stare at my toes. Okay, ready? This is why today we have Tim, Brittany, and Chia. Because they're getting married today. This is a great picture, by the way.
Look how big that rock is, though. Tim knows how to ball out.
Yep. She's got great taste.
But you also see those nails, the base been growing out.
Shut up.
She didn't redo her nails the way she's supposed to.
Shut up. She's probably only had it for like a week. You're so rude.
Right. Yeah.
All right, I don't want to compliment this guy, but Davis, you look pretty handsome, dude.
Oh, thank you, man.
You look pretty handsome. Are you wearing denim?
Yep. Stretchy denim, too, so I can kick the shit out of somebody.
Yeah, just you always case. Look yep. so just comfortable.
I legit.
No class, dude.
Flex, dude. So much flex in these.
Do I have to say anything? Nah, not that's dope.
It was so funny. Ever since, like...
All right, Papa, what did you say?
Look at the attention to detail. They even got custom napkins.
What?
I said custom napkins. Napkins. We're the perfect blend. And then check this out. Tim and Chia tie the knot. Get it? Tie.
Dang, the puns never end with this guy.
Yeah, that's dope.
Never end.
That's awesome.
All right, so we're signing the guest book. And I have this really cool idea of, it says Polaroid guest book. So we take a picture. And then we sign something. Oh, we're drawing. Then look at how beautiful Mario looks.
Hi.
David does not deserve you. You're way too cute for David.
Well, David got pretty cute too.
Oh, okay, he's cuter now. Yeah. Fine, I'll give it to you. Look at us.
Ow.
Okay, we're gonna go get seated now. All right, so now we are walking to go get seated, and that's what it looks like.
Ooh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, trying not to eat shit here. Look at my dream, Shannon!
Damn, why is she always looking so perfect? Look at how beautiful everyone looks. Oh shit. Oh god.
I mean, we got Mill,
and we got Megan. We got Mill.
Oh, we got
look at Nick.
I want to see your phone case. And it's a mirror. That's a really
oh, you got a mirror one too? Yeah.
Can you take one of us?
Thank you, Phil, for taking a group picture. Okay. Of all these couples.
Gina and I are gonna go dance your socks off right now.
Wait, you
now.
Have a girlfriend. I don't want her to kill me. Oh, yeah, I don't want her to kill me. I'm not trying to touch him. I'm so sorry, girlfriend.
Okay, this is the way Gina takes pictures.
Gina taking a picture.
I want to be. Gina, get that angle.
I just want to kick her down.
What?
Right in the crotch. All right. How much you guys want to pay me for me to do an upskirt right now?
Oh, God.
Right now.
Did you get it?
Yeah. I'm sick of all
the people. Dude, look at how sweaty I am, you guys. Look at this. Look at this.
Look at these people.
Oh, you got the big
sick of all these people. But do we look cute, though?
Yeah, we look way cute.
Yes.
This is like the finale of the week.
Yeah.
I feel like Tuesday, we're like super casual.
Yeah.
Then we go to news.
Yeah.
And then yesterday.
Yeah.
Where were you yesterday?
We never look really good.
That's what I thought.
All right, so Bard and I are dying. It is so hot. Let me see your back. Look at this wetsuit. This is so hot. I've never felt this hot before. It looks pretty bad. But everyone understands. But everyone here is complaining. Look at his hair. Your hair is melting.
No, it's so hot.
No more? Everyone keeps saying how Joe looks like a drug lord.
He looks like a drug lord, yeah. 100% drug lord.
And this is my escort.
Oh, yeah. Just for the night. Just for the night. He'll kill her later.
Escort.
Oh, no, she can be trophy wife. You have to look sad.
Yeah. Trophy wife.
That's
mom,
good. That's good.
There it is. Good.
Your womb
really
has to be good. Yeah. Cocaine.
There it is.
Mafia wives are sad. Escorts are not.
Ah, oh, there you go. Cocaine face. Yep.
That's hella good.
That guy's hot.
I want to change
this with him. Okay, so we're going to sit at our table. We're table 17. Where is it? Where is it?
That's how we do it.
That's not us. That is beautiful. 12, 11. Oh, we got Dom. Here we are.
Hey, Phil, you're with us.
Yeah. The Quan.
Yay.
We got Bart Quan.
Joe, you're over here.
Gio Quan,
Giovanna,
these my
full
name.
Damn, it's official.
Is this government name?
Yeah.
What's your government name?
Gina Darling.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. They stuck Phil with us?
Yeah, what a loser.
Damn it.
I love that Gina is helping me vlog. She's like, bring your camera before everyone else does. Oh, look at this. Look at that. That is
my lighting's all messed up.
Look at you
go.
See they have a every single one.
Oh, that's
one.
Cute.
You make me melt. Don't ever believe me.
Him and his puns. I hate Tim and his puns. That's the problem that we have. We fight over it all.
Look at this. Letter tars. Yummy. That is so cute. Look at that.
It's a bobblehead.
Is that really? Is that? I don't know if that's really
it is.
Tim.
You showed it earlier. It's a bobblehead.
I don't know if that's really Tim, though.
Oh, man.
Yeah, yeah. It's still exposure. Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys. But there it is.
I didn't even do that. Drag your fingers and change exposure.
Yeah, you see the little sun?
Wow, that's so cool. I didn't know that. Thank you. Wow. All my years of using this phone.
Look at this. Oh, look at this one. Never desert me. I love it. What happened?
Why is he here? He's not part of JK.
Please, please
let me party, you guys, please?
Why are you editing?
You guys all have like Maseratis and multiple homes.
That's Tim.
And babies.
That's all Tim. Oh,
I'm sorry. Jaguars and BMWs. Sorry.
That's Tim. You know, the best part of the best part is the list of names on the table is JK.
He infiltrated our table.
I'm sorry, JK.
And so I want to say congratulations to both of you. I love you both.